This example, the volume of a cube with base x is given by v equals x to the third, which is the formula of the volume. Using differentials to approximate the change in v if x is changed from 5 centimeters to 5.01 centimeters. The idea of this is to use the differential, which is the notation dy, to approximate the change in y. And the change in y is y2 minus y1, or the difference of the two y values. Where the first y value occurs when x equals 5, so I name it as x1, and x2 is 5.01. To find the differential, dv is from the derivative of the v, or the volume with respect to x, multiplied by the dx, and the derivative is the v prime. So we rewrite it as the notation v prime instead of dv dt. Since the v is x to the third, the v prime is 3x to the second, and then multiplied by dx. Now we get the formula for the differential v, or the differential of the volume. Note that the dx, or the differential x, is the same as delta x. Delta x is the change in x. That means the difference of x2 and x1. Our x2 is 5.01. The x1 is 5, so the difference is 0.01. Now we're gonna compute the differential v. Compute at the original x, or at the beginning x value. That means we're gonna replace x with the value 5. So compute 3 times 5 to the second, multiply by the dx, which is the delta x, or the value 0.01. Then we get 3, multiply by 25, multiply by 0.01, and turns out to be 0.75. The unit is cubic centimeters. This one means the change in volume, if the side changing by 0.01 centimeters, will be about 0.75 cubic centimeters. And then if you want to compare with the exact change, I'm gonna use on the side here. So the exact change, which is the value of the delta y, can be computed by subtracting y1 from y2. And y1 is the function value at x1, and y2 is the function value at x2. That means for the y2, gonna be 5.01. to the power third minus 5 to the power third. For 5.01 to the power, it's about 125.515. And 5 to the third is 125. So the difference is about 0.7515, which is the exact change, where the dv is the approximate change. Another case when the side is decreasing. So this case, the x1 is 5 centimeters, the x2 is 4.99. Set aside the delta x, or the change in x, I mean the change from x1 to x2, or x2 minus x1 equals 4.99 minus 5, or negative 0.01 centimeters. So this is the change in the decreasing way. So to approximate the change in volume by using the differential is the derivative multiplied by the change in x. And again, the delta x is dx. The v prime is 3x squared multiplied by dx, which is negative 0.01. Compute at the first x, which is x equals 5. Then we get 3 times 5 to the second multiplied by negative 0.01. And the number? Negative 0.75 unit is cubic centimeter. The number negative tells us about decreasing. So decrease by 0.75 cubic centimeters. Where the first part of the problem, the psi is positive, so that means the change is in the positive way or increase. So let's compute the exact change. I'm going to put a note here. This one is the approximate change. In the notation DV, for the exact change, we're going to compute the delta y to compare with the dy. Delta y is y2 minus y1, but the x1, since the x1 is the same, x1 is 5, but the x2 change in the negative way, the x2 is 4.99. Then when you compute, you're going to compute the volume at 4.99 for the y2, which is 4.99 to the power 3 minus the y1, which is 5 to the power 3. The 4.99 to the power 3 is 124.2515. If you want more decimal places, that's fine as well. So 5 to the third is 125. You subtract these two numbers, you can see that the result comes out to be negative 0.75. That is very close to the number that we got as the approximate.